Turn this around. Do you notice the turning direction? Loosen the folding clip. Plug the vertical power into the front fork. Tighten screws with the Allen wrench. Don't lock too tight. Buckle up the folding clip. Clamp the front wheel with your feet. Keep the vertical power on same line with the front wheel. Tighten the screws finally after correct positioning. Do lock it very tightly, otherwise the vertical power will move while riding. Buckle up the folding clip after lock the screws.